against the Charleston River Dogs at home. He went six innings, allowed two hits, no runs, walked three, and struck out nine. First pitch to Tuschak, way, way back into right. It's gone. Perfect game, no more. Just like that, the Fireflies have a hit and a run against Touki Toussaint. After 16 in a row retired, the Fireflies have a hit. Big one from Tuschak. That's his second of the season.
And it's his first since April 16th.